Flames captain with a bump back. Gaudreau hits Lindholm. Checked at the line, but able to dump the puck into the zone. Fired back around. A bouncer in the corner. Lindholm picks it up on the half wall. Makes a nifty play to Sean Monahan. Here's Lindholm. Down low to Gaudreau. He scores! Johnny Gaudreau goes upstairs as Hellebuck was down. And on the power play, Flames go up 2-1.
Just great puck movement by the Flames. A lot of confidence. In fact, when Lindholm had it, I thought he was going to wire it to the net. That's where he scored a lot of his goals the last couple of years on the Flames. Gets it to Johnny Gaudreau. Beautiful seam pass. And I have to admit, I kind of thought Hellebuck might be able to recover. Johnny Gaudreau didn't have a chance to get that pass cleanly, but still he's able to elevate from in pretty close.
Nyku gets to it, though. Back to Scheifele in the corner. Pass to the slot. Shot blocked by Giordano. And the Flames relieve the pressure and clear the zone. Racing onto the puck now is Dubé. Dylan Dubé pushed to the end boards by Beaulieu. Lindholm comes in support, but the Jets have control. Tanev trying to get it free. Gets a pass to Dubé. One time, Lindholm scores! Elias Lindholm on a setup by Dubé. Fires it home and makes it 3-1 Calgary.
They are activating their defense all the time and keeping pucks alive, as you mentioned earlier in the period, Rick. And Chris Tanev does the job in this case. And then Dubé spots Lindholm. Beautiful setup, but that play just does not happen if Tanev doesn't pinch down and keep that puck in the Jet zone. Beautiful setup.
Jets trying to squeeze a change in. Lindholm turns it over at the line, gets it back in front for Tkachuk. Save made.
Plays it back across. Here's Valimaki making a play to the right wing, looking for Lindholm. It got away from him, but he checks Lowry, and that allows Lebo to come in. Here's Hamonic up the board. Sanderson trying to keep it in. He did. Monahan trying to get it set up now. He works the puck all the way across to Elias Lindholm. Lindholm down low. Monahan scores! Nice setup by Tkachuk. Sean Monahan on the power play makes it 1-0.
When he gets this puck on the right side flank, he has the ability to hold it. He brings out the check. A good little screen in front by Tkachuk, and he gets the pass out to Monahan for a wide open net. Just a perfect execution on the power play, led by the flank and Lindholm just coming a little bit higher to support, which gives himself a lot more time to make that play.
Dubé out of his reach.
Red line.
Intercepted. Now Chandler skates it out, and now Pearson bumped at center, but Hoglander follows up and gets it in. Not deep. 10 seconds left of the period. Johnny Gaudreau with the puck to the circle. Plays it back to Anderson with a shot, and he goes to the line. Rebound batted out of the air by Edler. Throw back in front. They score! Lindholm on the one-timer with 0.2 seconds left makes it 3-1 Calgary.
There's a first blast by Anderson. Edler punches it to the corner. Johnny Gaudreau quickly gets it. Oh my gosh, that is a great pass. He does not show any sign that he's going to try that seam pass. Wonderful play, wonderful vision by Johnny Gaudreau. And then Lindholm with that great one-time release.
One more time for Johnny Gaudreau. Feeds it down low to Tkachuk. Trying to get it in front. Tipped away from Monahan. Anderson back to it. Lindholm to the circle. Scores! Great wrist shot by Elias Lindholm. Goes posted into the power play, and it's a one-goal game.
This shot right here, this is what I'm talking about. Right flank, Lindholm with an incredible shot. Matthew Tkachuk in front, doing a nice job of screening Jack Campbell. Short side, posting in. Man, he's got a great shot.
Third of the season for Lindholm. Flames power play produces. Dropped it off to Lindholm. Pass across block. Look out, here goes Kerfoot. It's a 2-on-1. Mikheyev with it. There's the pass. Blocked neatly by Lindholm. Good hustle by the Flames center. And a nice stop with his right foot to block that pass. Kick save and a beauty.
Dylan Dubé back in the lineup tonight for the Flames, as Kyle mentioned off the top.
The fifth shorthanded goal was scored. And what a start for the penalty killers.
Here's Johnny Gaudreau scores! Johnny Gaudreau with a power play goal, and Calgary's on the board first.
I mentioned the power play for the Calgary Flames. They've had a power play goal in every single game they played so far, and they're going to keep that streak going as they get set up in the triangle nicely and hits a stick and jumps right over to who else but Johnny Gaudreau. Johnny on the spot. This goes short side, top shelf, over the shoulder of Allen. And what a beautiful shot from Gaudreau, who gets his fifth of the season.
Lucic is there. Knocked off his stick by Shea Weber. Petrie taken into the corner. And now it's Dubé that'll find it. Goes around the net. Dylan Dubé centers it front. Bouncing puck. Allen trying to get to it. Corey Perry had it in his feet. Canadians break back shorthanded. 3-on-1. Luckinen. 4-0 to the net. And he missed the goal.
And I think Lindholm gets a stick on this puck.
Corey Perry back to the point. Kotkaniemi walking in. Takes the shot and it's blocked. Romanov has got it back. Alexander Romanov holds on. Hands it off. Kotkaniemi shoots and it's over the net. It's flipped down the ice by Lindholm for the empty net. Tatar racing for it. And he saves it just in front of the line. Lindholm, second opportunity on it here. Lindholm, pass across. Backlund, wait, shoot, scores.
And it's tipped out the center ice by Kyle Connor. Flames right back on the attack. Lindholm drops it off. Here's Valimaki in front. They score. Johnny Gaudreau tips it in.
The puck left the jet zone, but quickly the Flames turned the puck back up ice. Lindholm with a nice little pass to Valimaki. Head up, spots the lane. Beautiful pass to Johnny Gaudreau. So many good things to like on that rush. They turned the puck back up the ice quickly. Didn't allow the Jets a chance to regroup.
Here's Connor. Taken away neatly by Lindholm, and he'll skate it out himself. Elias Lindholm in. Dubé. Played it up front. They score. Kachuk able to tip it in. And Calgary answers back quickly with Kachuk on the receiving end of a beautiful setup by Dylan Dubé, and the Flames are on the board.
Lindholm sets it up, of course. Great puck protection. And there's Dubé. Beautiful tape-to-tape pass. And you can see Lindholm just driving to the front of the net. The defenseman Morrissey has to take him. And all of a sudden, we've got a great game.
Tyson Barrie picks it up, shoots right on it. Markstrom makes the blocker stop. Dylan Dubé with wheels here, moving into the zone. Drops it off. Lindholm shoots and scores! An early 1-0 lead for the Calgary Flames.
Really nice save here. Through some traffic, he pushes the puck out high from his blocker, which allows Dubé to use his speed and get to the net. And watch Lindholm. Dubé, I don't think, meant to drop past this. He kind of loses the puck there. But Lindholm comes in just a quick shot far side on Koskinen.
Elias Lindholm now with 12 points in 11 games, including this one now. Back up top, Nurse finds McDavid. Bottled on it. Lindholm was able to make a play.
And McDavid felt that last hit that the Flames took as he's going off pretty gingerly. They're still on the bench, but no question he felt it.
Hit back in softly by Tanev. Lindholm on the forecheck. Bianco's back. Given a rough play by Lindholm. Flames looking to change that. They work it in. Not ahead of Anderson. The cross now for Elias Lindholm. Down low for Kachuk. Back to Anderson. Here's Lindholm in the circle. In front. He scores! Lindholm puts it on. And the Flames go up 3-2 with a minute 42 left.
Watch this for a few years, that great release. There's the shot, and you can't really tell from that angle, but this might give us a better view. Yes, indeed, right skate, I believe, of yep. Morrissey through the legs of Hellebuck. And the Flames take the lead with just a minute 42 left. What a release, though. I never get tired of watching that.
Tyler Myers in over the Calgary line. Puck knocked off his stick. Valimaki's out of the zone. Myers going to get a penalty here as he propelled Tanev into the boards in the corner. The Flames react to that. Graham Skilleter with the arm in the air signaling the penalty, and Lindholm and Pearson aren't done yet. First of four straight games between these two teams.
Gaudreau, this time a little backhanded chip-in. Edler hustles back and gets nailed. A little retribution there for Elias Lindholm.
Absolutely. There's the big hit on Edler, then a couple cross-checks for good measure. Here you go. You want to elbow me? Let's go at it right here in front of the net. I'm going to screen your goaltender, and that's just a good shift by Lindholm. After taking that hit, he comes right back out and engages physically.
Nate Schmidt. Hoglander on his off wing. Couldn't get by the check of Lindholm at the line.
Yolevi sent it the other way. Now it's backhanded in by Mangiapane. Yolevi leaves in the corner for Jordy Benn. Hoglander gloved it down, and here comes Bo Horvat. Hughes racing to join him. Horvat to Hughes, and he didn't get anything on the pass. The Flames break back after the turnover. Here's Lindholm moving in, scores!
Quinn Hughes jumps up into the play, and there's the soft little back pass. Rasmus Anderson with a good play to jump up, and Lindholm finishes. Lindholm does a nice job settle that puck down before he flings it by Thatcher Demko.
Good gap there, though, by Rasmus Anderson. That allows him to move this puck up quickly. He just reads this play and just takes off.
Lindholm's after it. Now Monahan pokes at the puck. Myers pokes at him. And Tyler Myers can't get it out. But there's a penalty coming out. Myers is hurt in the corner.
Lindholm is going to go off for elbowing, I would think. Tyler Myers gets up slowly. Here comes Lindholm, and Tyler Myers is on the way down. Lindholm finishes him off.
He had to settle that puck down before he could shoot. That gave Riddick time to cut across and make that save. Now the puck's out at center. Well, Lindholm makes a good play to Hanifin.
Nice, and Barry and the Oilers gain control. Yamamoto wasn't able to get it out, though. Barry picks it up. And a hit along the boards there as Yamamoto is down slow to get up.
Heavy hit. He gets double teamed with Lindholm and Robinson. That one didn't feel good.
Marner carrying in, flips the puck on the wing. Nylander, here's Matthews with a shot, and that's off Lindholm's stick.
Here's Matthews going right into the seam, and how about coming back to the middle? Lindholm gets his stick in there, doesn't allow Matthews to get control.
Kuchek will scoop it in on the backhand. Justin Hall plays it around. Out of the reach of Dermott, it's Lindholm. In deep center to front, scores! Andrew Mangiapane has the icebreaker with 3:27 to go.
Now a little cycle out of the corner, stop up by Lindholm, and that just quick pass by Tkachuk on the doorstep. You bring a man down, you get the deflected pass from Dermott, all alone in front, Mangiapane, and the quick release underneath the glove, and his solid play continues. That's three goals now in the last five games, and he's left wide open in front off the post and in for the game's only goal to this point.
Kid from Bolton scores his first ever goal against the Maple Leafs.
Lindholm, who dumps it in, Monahan chasing, tips it back to Giordano, shot well wide, puck comes back out front, tipped around in behind, it's intercepted down low by Zaitsev, off the referee skate, stolen by Lindholm with a shot, scores! Lindholm on a turnover puts it home, and it's 3-0 Calgary.
And a nice job. This all starts from a good dump in by the Flames. And here's the turnover here. And you could see just how Murray was just looking to his left, looking to see the option. And he kind of loses position there in a tough goal.
Giordano takes it away, gets it over to Nordstrom. And he hits Lindholm at center ice. Now Nordstrom joins the rush. It's a 2-on-1 shorthanded. Here's Nordstrom. Stopped by Decord. Great chance for Nordstrom on the shorthanded 2-on-1.
Ethan Barry back there defensively. Nugent Hopkins a chance to clear, unable to get it out. Kept in by Monahan. Here's Lindholm across, scores! Power play goal, Johnny Gaudreau!
He attacks the middle of the ice as Johnny Gaudreau, and he attacks with speed. So look, all four Oilers have to come to him. It allows him just to punch it outside. They get it, the puck deep. They get it settled down. They've got good numbers, good support. And of course, the guy who starts it all on the entry finishes it off with a beautiful goal. No chance for Mike Smith. Just a nice little cross-ice pass by Lindholm and a good finish by Johnny Gaudreau.
First Flame into double digits in the goal column this year. 99 career assists for Chris Tanev. Kara gets locked up with Dubé, and Larson tried to clear it. Lindholm came up with it. Hanifin a shot, and he just missed left side. Tkachuk will swing it into the high slot again. No, a Hanifin shot off the stick of Turris, who checks his cue, and he's got to drop it. That stick broke on the shot blocks of Turris. In some difficulty, Hanifin scores! Noah Hanifin with his first goal of the season.
Well, no surprise that Matthew Tkachuk was in front pretty much this entire shift. And you can see right from the corner, he goes right to the front, gets a little shot from Russell, and that's what Smith was unhappy about. He thought maybe there was some interference there and looks over at the official. But just good puck movement by the Flames. And because Kyle Turris doesn't have a stick, he just goes to take the body of Lindholm, and his man, Hanifin's just wide open.
And that just sneaks right through the five hole of Mike Smith.
Here's Petrie with a pass over to Tatar. That shot is blocked by Mark Giordano. Tried to clear the puck, but his stick snapped in half. And then he got Giordano out with no stick, takes the stick from Lindholm. Shoots right. So Giordano with the wrong stick. Lindholm with none. Here's Tatar. Plays it over one timer. Petrie, and that goes off Lindholm into the corner. Played back to the line. Jeff Petrie works it across. Kotkaniemi. Played it across to Tatar. Stopped by Markstrom. Rebound. Lindholm able to bat it out using his right hand. And he'll quickly hustle to the bench.
Lindholm, without a stick, he gets in front of that Petrie opportunity.
Nurse speeds it over. McDavid brings it out, but had his pocket picked, and here's a chance for a breakaway. It's Dubé with Tkachuk. Dubé scores!
Oilers guilty of way too many giveaways, and another one by McDavid that leads to the opportunity. Good heads-up play by Dubé, looking around, see what kind of time he may have. Quick hands, and just at the very last second, you can see sort of cups the puck with the stick blade, and that fools Mike Smith. Take another look at the turnover. Lindholm intercepts that pass, and I never get tired of watching those guys and how they use deception in the league.
Good play by Lindholm to steal.
Absolutely.
Right. McDavid at center. Markstrom out to play it. Chips it to the corner for Dubé, the goal scorer in this game. And he'll fire it across to Shillington. Works it down the wing. Shillington in front. There's a shot. They score! Lindholm on a setup from Shillington. And it's 2-0 Calgary.
Rush. Dubé starts it off. Good strength in the corner. He spots Shillington now. Shillington's got his head up, and there's a pass across. And again, I can't tell if that was intended for Dubé driving the net. And I believe it was. And that left Lindholm all alone off to the side.
That's Elias Lindholm's 14th goal in 24 career games against the Oilers, more than any other team for him. Noah Hanifin waiting for it. Passes to Dubé. Put around behind the net from Tkachuk, trying to get it in front. He did the score! Nice setup by Tkachuk, and it's Lindholm who puts it home.
Puck retrieval from Matthew Tkachuk. He shields the puck away from Darnell Nurse behind. How he positions himself perfectly. Gets it away from Nurse in front and throws it across the crease to Lindholm. That is a spectacular play by Matthew Tkachuk, and Lindholm is the beneficiary of some pretty good hockey sense and vision by Matthew Tkachuk.
Comes all the way back to Monahan. Dropped it off to Hanifin. Hanifin with a cross-ice pass to Johnny Gaudreau. He wanted to steer it on goal. Might have been tipped by Pionk. Gaudreau again in the corner now. With a play back to Noah Hanifin. Lots of traffic. Passes Lindholm. They score! Tkachuk set up by Lindholm.
Spreads the defense out for the Winnipeg Jets. You can see that Pionk's way over to the left side. He can't come back in time to pick up Tkachuk's stick. And just a really good shot pass there by Noah Hanifin, and an even better finish and tip by Tkachuk off a Lindholm pass across.
So Matt Tkachuk gets his ninth. Coolman's able to poke it past Sean Monahan and out to center ice. Flames right back on the attack. Gaudreau over the line into the circle. Plays it in front. Tipped across. They score. Beautiful tic-tac-toe passing. And it's 1-0 Calgary.
And there was a quick head up by Giordano again while the Jets were trying to change on the penalty kill. And then tic-tac-toe, Gaudreau, Tkachuk, Lindholm.
Nice transition here on this power play goal, but what a play here. Two phenomenal passes by Gaudreau and Tkachuk back across the crease.
Looks to the interior. Nurse, McDavid, bobbled, hit, coughed it up, and fired down the ice by Stone.
Nice step up here by Lindholm.
Matthews pass picked off. Backlund works it out. It's a two-on-one, shorthanded. Lindholm joins the rush. Backlund, Lindholm, Backlund scores! Second of the period, Michael Backlund ties it up at three.
Giordano does a great play, and Michael Backlund waits and waits and waits for the perfect opportunity to Lindholm, and then he continues to drive to the net. Lindholm recognizes that and finishes off a beautiful give and go. The key was Michael Backlund waited until he knew there was a perfect opportunity to get it past Morgan Rielly.
Lucic over to Johnny Gaudreau. 13 seconds to go in this power play. Giordano's shot from the point hits a body. Gaudreau, Lindholm, they score! And it's 3-0 for the Calgary Flames.
Lucic comes on, and he's the one that starts this play and then creates some traffic in front. You can see him moving side to side, and by the time that this goal is scored, Lindholm has a free chance right on net. No one touches him, and it goes right through the five hole, and Yamamoto obviously not too happy about that one.
Flames dump it back in. That'll do it for this period. Big hit pulling the horn, though, is Lindholm with a nice hit on Hall. It's the old fresh ice conundrum. I can never figure it out. You think it would be the perfect situation for the man.
Right? I've always just said mentally they're not ready.
Chance to regain the lead. Pass down low in front. They score! Well, on the power play. Lindholm putting Kelly's theory to rest and making it 2-1 Calgary.
I knew they were going to prove me wrong. Excellent puck movement here by the Flames. Perfectly executed right from the faceoff. You win it, you get a little bit of help from Matthew Tkachuk back to the points. A little bit of a rotation. Matthew Tkachuk quickly right in the slot to Lindholm before the defenders can get in place. Sticks not in the lanes properly, and the Flames go up 2-1. That is exactly how you draw it up.
Set play right in place. Three passes later, it's in the back of your net. They can't ask for much better.
Now the Flames have it. Elias Lindholm brings the puck out of his own end. Pumps it back to Johnny Gaudreau. Flips a pass over to Lindholm. Bounces high. He settles it down in front. Gaudreau right in. Scores! Johnny Gaudreau in overtime. And the Flames win in Toronto. 3-2.
What a way to start the road trip. Just an incredible high skill play by Elias Lindholm to somehow get that puck in his skates, settle it down, it bounces high in the air and slips a puck over to Johnny Gaudreau. Gets a puck past Morgan Riley. Take a look at this play right here. The puck bounces high in the air and he gets it through the legs of Morgan Riley, and the Flames have their victory. And what a beautiful move by Johnny Gaudreau. Beats David Rittich.
One more look. The overtime winner for Gaudreau is his 15th goal of the season. And a big 2 points for the Calgary Flames.
In his 78th career fight last night, but he's been a fighter for his career, really, even from the junior days, being the walk-on. So, well, celebrating game 1001 tonight as Giordano scores! Mark Giordano rips it through from the point 29 seconds into the period, and it's 2-0 Calgary.
Two-point shots have beaten Jake Allen, and I'll tell you what, if you look at them, the one thing that's going to become similar, very similar to you, is that there is a lot of traffic as this puck comes through. D to D, back to D, and that opens up the shot right there. But look at where it goes. It's a short side shot. It went through a few bodies and found the back of the net, and two D-men have struck for the Calgary Flames. I love it. 2-0.
Matthew Tkachuk snuck his way in there. Here's Lindholm in front. Tkachuk again off the outside of the net. Has it back, tried to bank it off of Allen, and that didn't work.
Lindholm out in the slot from Gaudreau. He loves to sit out there. He tries to find Tkachuk on the right side of the net, and he couldn't solve Allen as well.
There's Armia with a shot, locked in front.
Lindholm trying to fish it off the boards. Puck comes loose to Gaudreau. Weber checked. Here's Gaudreau. Throws it in front. Fanning. Lindholm backhand scores! From his knees, Elias Lindholm able to tie it up. And it's 1-1 in Montreal.
Shea Weber, he's had a number of turnovers. He's going to have the puck on his stick right here, and it's turned over to Matthew Tkachuk quickly to Johnny Gaudreau, and Lindholm, he just backhands it to the front of the net. And who does this go off? Sherratt, yep. And that is a tough way to lose your shutout for Allen, who's played so well.
Gaudreau one more time. He'll walk across the blue line. Flip pass, here's Lindholm, stopped by Murray Puckles. They score on the rebound. Tucked in by Lindholm, who got his own rebound. And it's a 1-1 game.
Here's Johnny Gaudreau. And he's just going to sort of feather that pass to Lindholm. And it just sneaks through the legs of Matt Murray. He thought it was was underneath him. In fact, he had a conversation with the official. He thought that he had held the puck, but clearly that is not the case. But you could just see the sort of building for the Flames. Even though the Sens went up 1-0, there's some real crisp passes made by the Flames.
So Lindholm gets his 13th. He's on a six-game point streak now. Those two goals coming a minute 33 seconds apart, and we're all even.
3 seconds of the power play, a chance. Suzuki to Gustafson, and somehow he just missed the puck. Might have been a good stick there for the Flames player.
3-on-1 created down low, and Lindholm just stays patient, and a good stick there.
Turns back towards the line. Johnny Gaudreau takes a look, fires a pass to Mangiapane, put it in front, bounce to Gaudreau, his pass, Lindholm scores! Flames power play answers back, and we're all tied up at one.
Here's Gaudreau spotting Lindholm. We've seen this movie a few times. Wonderful release by Lindholm, and all of a sudden, it is a tie game.
And now watches as a face-off won by Leon Draisaitl, second only to McDavid in the scoring race. But this year, that's a wide margin. 17 points coming in. Kachuk centers. What timer score? Elias Lindholm gives the Flames an early 1-0 lead. Kachuk, the primary helper.
Quick pass, one timer in the back of the net. Their best player all year long, Elias Lindholm, in the right spot, right down Main Street. Off the faceoff, watches the puck goes in behind him for Chris Russell, takes a look, tries to pass, it goes off a skate, another one that is mishandled again, not on the tape of Ethan Bear, and then the Flames just go to work. You can see Kachuk behind the net is expecting that pass. He knows exactly where he wants to make this play, takes it off the stick in a hurry, and for Lindholm, just a shooter. He just gets himself into that spot, it's off the stick in a hurry, and puts it right through Mike Smith for a 1-0 lead.
Eugene Hopkins, who again has played the majority of his career at center ice, takes the draw, loses it, and a shot tipped home right in the slot, and Calgary regains the lead 2-1.
Good job to get a piece of it. Face-off win right back to Anderson. He just blasts it right there. Lindholm just funneling himself through the net. Gets a piece of this puck. His head's up. He's watching it. I don't know what it catches. He does swing the stick a little bit as he's being tied up a little bit right there by Kulikov, but just kind of turns his body. It might have gone off of his body, actually. Maybe yeah. Gets a piece with the stick. And that sharp change right there.
Johnny Gaudreau walks it across and then gives it to Anderson. He'll play it around the boards for Nesterov, who's in deep. Lindholm drops back to the spot vacated by Nesterov and keeps the play onside with a pass to Gaudreau. Lindholm back to Gaudreau. Threw it in front. They score! Anderson sneaking in back door. And it's a 1-1 game.
And you're going to see keep the puck alive. And to the far left, there comes Rasmus Anderson coming in from his point position. Gets a pass from Johnny Gaudreau and elevates that.
Anderson gets his fifth.
I think it's virtually every single tournament in around the Calgary area.
Oh, there's a quick break for Lindholm. Scores! Lindholm able to lock in and wire it home to make it 3-1 Calgary.
This is just a great play. Tanev up the boards and quickly Matthew Kachuk just chips it by. And there's Lindholm with that terrific release that he has. And he beats Demko for a 3-1 lead.
18th. For number 28,
for Hoglander, it's rare that he doesn't take a pass with authority. And back comes Gaudreau. Puck sent in front. Kachuk with a shot. He has a rebound. He scores. Puck came hard off the end boards. And Kachuk was able to beat his check to it to make it 3-0 Calgary.
Chatfield is there. And he watches the puck and lets Kachuk go right by him. Now you take the man. Shot, take the man. And you can see Chatfield turns around to find the puck. Well, it's in the net.
He's watched by Travis Boyd. Makes a quick pass to Lindholm. Gaudreau wide on Highmore. Cutting it on roll. Gets around Edler. Tees it up at the side. And Valinaki couldn't get it on net. Here's Lindholm. Centering pass deflected in. Went in off a Canuck stick, I believe. And Lindholm able to ricochet the puck past Braden Holtby.
There's a chance. And I thought Valinaki was going to put that one away. And here comes Alex Edler out in front, and he gets a piece of it. And you can see Edler's reaction there, trying to feed it across to Johnny Gaudreau, Lindholm, and Alex Edler just off the toe of his stick and into the corner behind Braden Holtby.